Hey there, this is Ben Worser of Ben's Boot Camps back with a update. I've been really bad about these updates, but we've been working really hard in the past month on the new space, and I just want to give you a quick glimpse of what it looks like now. As the ambulance runs by, perfect timing. We have a few things that are still rolling in. We're just waiting on them to be delivered, but I want to give you a quick look of what we've got so far. So up we go. So as you remember before, this space was wide open. There wasn't a lot of things in it. We're still putting the finishing touches. We have boot camp tonight. We've got three extra mats here. We're gonna make this space extra wide so people can come in easily and not stumble down the stairs. We've actually been open for a week, and what we've done so far is we haven't had any boot camps yet, but we've done personal training, semi-private training, and we've had half the gym open for that. So this is what you see here. The matting down here has been laid, and then on this side we have the other half that we are waiting for. It should be here within the next day or two, so the space will actually be twice as big as it is now. Here we've got the rings waiting to be set up. We're going to be setting them up here in the beams. I don't know if you can see that on video, but right above that is a metal I-beam that we'll be strapping chain around and hooking those rings onto. For our personal training, we've got some equipment here. We've got a squat rack that we are using. We don't use it for boot camps, but personal training, semi-private training. Aaron, our personal trainer, will be using that, has been using that. A wide array of sandbags, which he has made, homemade, his pride and joy right now, as well as many plates, dumbbells, and such. We've got some dumbbells, we've got more coming in today. Kettlebell shipment as well should be coming in today. Here's a small sampling of those. We'll be getting more. And this thing here is just gorgeous. This is a painting on the wall that one of our boot campers did of our logo. And I've been told at night when the lights are on, you can see it as you come towards this building, so you can see it all through town. It's pretty ominous and pretty impressive. So we've got these two tires, which was an absolute party to bring up those stairs, no elevator, and I believe we had 4 to 5 people helping us with that, so that was lovely. One of the additional things that we have is surround sound in the whole space, makes music travel very well. This is our kitchenette. Before it was all white, we did some accent walls with the brown, makes it pop really nicely. We got some plants up here. Just makes the space look nice. We're probably going to have a couple tall tables for just sitting and socializing, things like that, to kind of make it comfortable. In here we've got the bathroom, and bathroom pretty standard. We did a couple, some painting on some of the accent walls. Made it really nice, real comforting, as well as the shower too, so a little decorations. And clean, which is key, clean. All right. I'm taking you through a very quick overview. If you remember in the video before, this was actually two rooms. We had three small rooms. This is Aaron Fondry, our personal trainer, semi-private trainer. This is his office. So we did some work with that, took a wall down, did some rewiring, and he's got a nice little office in here, his own desk and chair, and a lot of lighting. So very nice office. In here is my office and meeting room. Before, these walls were a dark blue and this was a fluorescent green. They actually used this as a green screen room for making videos. So we painted the walls a Buckeye red is what the color was called, and I could not pass that up, and painted it up and make it look really nice. So we'll have our metabolism makeovers, our meetings, and this will also be double as my office. The next one, we're gonna go quietly in here. My son is sleeping, but I did want to show you the kids room. So what we have in here, we painted the walls, we got a TV for the kids, a futon, as well as some books and toys. This is absolutely gorgeous. The same person that did our logo did this mural of sea life, and it's unbelievable. The kids love it. But it adds great, great character to this room. Phenomenal job by that person. All right, in here is Netta working away as she should. Netta is our operations director, and my fiance, as of last night, and she's glowing, as is her engagement ring, correct? She's red.
I'm embarrassed.
She's red. But this is her office. She's our nutritional consultant, operations director. She wears a couple hats, but remember this room before? It was white walls, kind of bland, got a beautiful carpet on it, and beautiful painting job, and a lovely desk. I love making fun of her. It's fun. So that's pretty much it. You know, we've got a few things that are still going. Most of us, we will be functional tonight for our classes. This is headquarters. And we'll provide another video once we get the other flooring in and everything set up, the rings, the TRXs, and all that. So there's your update. Again, I apologize for not providing better updates along the way, but here you go. And I hope to see you guys soon at Bootcamp Headquarters. Take care.